Hello friends, welcome to the video. In today's video, we are going to discuss about the things you need to know before learning AutoCAD. So the question is, what do you need to learn AutoCAD? And the answer is, step 1, the AutoCAD software itself. Step 2, the software guide. Step 3, the command sheet for AutoCAD, as the AutoCAD is a command based software. Step 4, a practice sheet, a well collection of drawings with precise dimensions from which you can create them or learn with ease. Step 5, continuous practice with the software. So the first thing is the software, and you can download easily from the web. Now here I am totally concerned with the step 2, 3 and 4, and the step 5. This totally depends upon your hard work, and I'm sure that you yourself can do it better. So starting with the software guide, I'm providing you a collection of good data that you need to follow in order to learn it more efficiently. Here you can see the file named as AutoCAD Beginner's Guide. You can also download it from www.macrof.com. Now you can see here, starting up, selection of planes, drawing a rectangle. Similarly, you can see written here over here. Now you can see, and a well collection of all the things you need to start your learning. You can download this file from the link given below in the description box. So the next is, as we are aware of, AutoCAD is a command based software, hence you can perform all the operation that you need to perform by applying the commands. Here I am with the command sheet. You can see all the commands in this file. You can see, you can study, you can download it from the description box. Link is given in the description box. Now the next is practice sheet. As you can see, the collection of precise dimensioned drawing. Now it's your turn to learn from them and make them by yourself. You can also download this from the link provided in the description box. So learn, apply and follow your CAD journey with this. Now you can see this, there are many drawings you can see. So I'm sure that you have got something worthy today. If you think so, you can like this video and leave a positive comment on it. Make sure you subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.